Healthy dinner idea number one is a green chili chicken burger. The ingredients you're going to need for this are here listed on the screen. They are really simple ingredients you probably already have on hand, and then any toppings that you want for your burger. The first thing you want to do is combine all your ingredients into a bowl. I use a fork to start mixing as to not overmix the meat, which can cause it to be a little dense. Once you have it all mixed together, then you want to form four patties and put them on a baking sheet. I was a little nervous because the mixture was very wet, but believe me, it works, so don't be discouraged. Once you have them into patties, you want to bake this at 375 degrees for about 20 minutes or until cooked through. Here's what they look like when they came out of the oven. I served mine on a lettuce wrap. I topped it with some fat-free sour cream and some avocados, and then I served it with cabbage steaks, roasted corn, and a side salad. This is a really good recipe, and it comes in at 3 smart points per burger. Definitely worth it. I hope you try it out. Healthy dinner idea number two is a 1-pot creamy garlic chicken and rice. Here are the ingredients you're going to need here listed on the screen. Again, very simple ingredients that you probably have on hand. For the rice, I used a jasmine brown rice. You can use whatever kind of rice you want, but you will have to adjust the cooking time. First thing you want to do is add your chicken to a non-stick skillet and add in your seasonings. You want to cook this chicken until it is brown on all sides and cooked most of the way through. And then you want to add in your minced garlic. Then you want to cook your minced garlic with your chicken for about 30 seconds. Then go ahead and stir in your rice and your bone broth. Bring it to a boil, and then once this comes to a boil, you're going to reduce this to a simmer and cover. You want to cook this for about 45 minutes if you are using brown rice, and only 20 minutes if you are using white rice. Once that has all been cooked through, you want to add the spinach and cover for about 5 minutes. Then right before serving, you want to pour in your fat-free half and half, and then you go ahead and serve it. And what's nice about this meal is you don't need a side dish, so I served it just in a bowl as is. This comes in at 6 smart points per serving, and it is so good. My family loved it. Thank you for watching another Healthy Dinner Ideas. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Bye, guys.